Welcome back to the Gold Dome. And now it's time for the Centenary Ladies Basketball Senior Night Tribute. Our first senior this evening is number 4, Essa Madon. Essa is a native of Prairieville, Louisiana, attended St. Michael the Archangel prior to her career with the Ladies. She's played in 59 games in her career, including playing in 25 as a freshman, as she averaged a career-best 14.3 minutes played and averaged 3.9 points per game. Essa scored a season-high 8 points earlier this season against the tournament and scored 11 points over 5 games from late January to early February. Here's what Coach Schmitz had to say about Essa. When Essa approached me about rejoining the basketball team after a year hiatus, I was excited to see what she would be able to do on the floor this season. For her to continue to improve over the course of the year to the point where she is seeing significant minutes is what you hope for in the senior. More importantly, Essa has become a valued leader of the team. She consistently has a tremendous attitude and motor in practice and games. Her personality is infectious, and I'm excited to see where life takes her. No matter where she goes in life, she no doubt will be successful. I'm incredibly lucky to have coached her this past season. Essa is a geology major, is the daughter of Doug and Jackie Madon, and has one brother, Clark. She's accompanied tonight by Centenary head athletic trainer, Brent Levy. Ladies and gentlemen, number 4, Essa Madon. Conference with 8.1 rebounds per game and averaged 5.8 points per game. Deanna led the team in rebounding as a sophomore and averaged 5.6 points per game and 7.2 rebounds per game as a junior. She grabbed 20 rebounds in her college debut, the 5th highest single game total in school history, and she recorded a pair of 5 block performances that season, which ranks 8th all-time in program history. Deanna has 8 double-digit rebounding games this season with a season-best 16 in a win over Southwestern on January 10th at home. Deanna is averaging a team-high 7.6 rebounds, which ranks 5th in the conference. She also ranks in the top 10 in conference in assists, block shots, offensive rebounds. She ranks in the top 5 in career rebounds and blocks. Here's what Coach Schmitz has to say about Deanna. Deanna is the classic glue player. She finishes her career being in the top 3 in career rebounds and top 4 in career blocks. And if you ask her, I bet she had no idea. She's incredibly accomplished on the floor, but the stat sheet doesn't begin to do justice as to what she's meant to the team and to me. From her infectious personality, random dance moves, and tremendous leadership, I couldn't have asked for more from a better player to coach for the last 2 seasons. She's bought in, and even through struggles, she's continued to work hard to be an example for younger players. It would have been easy for her to be selfish down the stretch, but she has stayed the course and helped lay a foundation towards sustained success. Deanna will be incredibly successful in her next phase of life. I'm simply blessed to have been able to coach her the past 2 seasons and look forward to seeing what the future holds. Deanna is a chemistry major and the daughter of Darren Small and Antisha Theus Duncan, and has one brother, Ryan. Deanna is accompanied tonight by her mom and dad, Antisha and Kendra Duncan. Ladies and gentlemen, number 40, Deanna Small.
Back again. DJ Manning, Brick, 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 Brick. Assisted by Mike Wilson, Gabby Cortez, and Tom Jackson. Yeah!
Victoria Allen. Daryl's remaining. Jasmine Jones.
What?
for the ladies. Adonai, Small, Frierson, all return. At the line, Destiny Powell.
Yeah!
Julie's Alabama. Centenary foul.
Thank you.
Bree Frierson.
Yeah.
Culver.
Thank you. Thank you.
Frierson. Wholesale substitutions for the ladies. Bernard Allen Jones all in. At the line, Jimmy Baby. Amelia Bagwell for the ladies.
Thank you.
continue. Centenary foul on Abshire. Manny Horn at the line.
Yeah! Thank you.
recorded. Bianca Stahl. Serve first. At the line to the 15-point point.
Yeah!
University of Dallas.
Yeah.
number 10, Ashlyn Albert.
Timeout.
And for Centenary, number 24, Amelia Bagwell.
Yeah!
her fourth. At the line, Amelia Bagwell, shooting two. Good evening. Good night.